In the wake of 9th December order from KERC banning all net metering for HT, KRESMA, which is Karnataka Renewable Energy System Manufacturer Association, has decided a few things today. So tell me the background about what is this banning about. Just tell me what is the background about this.
See, KRESMA recently came out with a revised policy on rooftop. See, earlier we had in Karnataka net metering and grass metering. Either you can select, consumer can choose anything. So advantage of net metering is actually whatever power generated on holidays or Sundays, which will should not be get wasted actually for the investors. So which every month end it will get net. Now what KRESMA is saying is any third party investment who invested on the roof, the power generated will not be given as a net metering. So now they're saying a grass metering. See, in the grass metering, what happens actually, now we have to generate the power and we have to give it to BESCOM at ₹3, the tariff which has been fixed by them. And again, the same, the person who's consuming has to buy from the regular tariff, which may be in industrial tariff is around now 630 or 680, whatever tariff regular is there. So this will not encourage either the consumer, either the investors. And in this way, this whole rooftop industry, what we are planning, that is going to die. And the government itself came out with a policy saying that rooftop, we want to have 2,400 megawatt in Karnataka itself. And in the country, we are planning for 40 gigawatt of rooftop, which we want to build. So with this sort of policy, we definitely will not encourage either investors or the consumers, and this industry will die. We will not be able to achieve the target.
So basically, the net metering, they're not allowing for the HT. So any definition for the HT, sir? I mean, LT and HT. LT, the smaller sectors, they allow. The HT, they don't allow.
Normally LT is less than 25 kilowatt is LT. So rest of the things comes under HT consumers. So this, in fact, now this is actually for all the industrial and commercial establishment. So those who are industrial and commercial people who are going to invest, and they will not definitely depend on the investment, because their core business is something different. They don't want to come and invest on the solar and do it. So that's how actually third party investors come in the picture, and this third party investment will not be encouraging this investment.
And also, Mr. Shivanna, the next step from Karnataka Renewable Energy Systems Manufacturing Association, KRESMA it's called. So what is the next step today you decided?
See, now all the members are finding difficulty now to sustain themselves. So now everybody decided to challenge this code, because this KRESMA order will not definitely encourage the solar industry. So we have decided, and in fact, we also approached the advocates and approached us, given some opinion. Based on the opinion, today we had a meeting with all the members and taken a decision to now challenge in front of High Court, and as well for the APTEL New Delhi.
And I wish you all the best, and thanks Mr. Shivanna for speaking. And that was Mr. Shivanna, who speaks for the as a president of KRESMA. And let us see, you will take it to the court, High Court, and also the other agencies also. APTEL. Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Shivanna.
Thank you. Thank you very much.